Hi friends, today's class chapter 4 example questions, class 9th. Example 1. Write each of the following equations in the form ax plus by plus c equals to 0 and indicate the values of a, b and c in each cases. In example 1 they given 1, 2, 3, 4 questions. First one. 2x plus 3y equals to 4.37. But we have to write it in the ax plus by plus c form. So, 2x plus 3y. Here right side is there, it will come left side means minus. 4.37 equals to 0. See, this is in the form of ax plus by plus c. C means constant value. So, what is a value? A equals to 2, b equals to 3, c equals to 4.37. But here sign also important, minus 4.37. First question. Second question. X minus 4, this one we have to write it, minus root 3y equals to 0. But we have to write it in the form of ax plus by plus c. So, x minus root 3y minus 4 equals to 0. Now, a value, nothing is there before means this is the 1x. 1x means a equals to 1, b equals to minus root 3. Signs also important here. C equals to minus 4. Third one. 4 equals to 5x minus 3y. Now I am writing all here. Left side. 4 plus means minus. Minus means this side it will come plus 3y equals to 0. But here we have to write it in the form of x, y and constant. So I am changing 5x plus 3y plus 4 equals to 0. Now a value is minus 5. B equals to 3, C equals to 4. Now last question in this, 2x plus is the right side, so it will come left y. Here constant value is nothing is there, so we have to take it 0, C equals to 0. Why? Because they given here x and y values, they are not given constant value, that's why we are taking 0. Now A equals to 2, b equals to minus 1, c equals to 0. First question over. Thank you.